So we're about to demonstrate the seated leg extension. So I have ankle weights around my ankles to add resistance. Now, if you're a beginner, you haven't done any weight with leg extensions before, you can do it without weight to see how it feels, get a feel for it. And yeah, so we're gonna start off, I'm gonna demonstrate single leg, and then I'll do both legs, and then I'll do a variation of in, regular, out. Toes pointed in, regular, out. So here is the single leg. Now you want to almost fully extend your leg, but not to where it's like an uncomfortable lockout. So you want to almost fully extend it, and you should feel your quad. You're gonna bring it down like that. And during any movement, you always wanna go slow during the eccentric, which is stated in the starter's guide. So go ahead and check that out if you did not remember seeing that. So you almost want to explode up with every single movement during the concentric phase, which is this right here. You want to pretty much explode up. So there is single leg, here is double leg. All right, so toes pointed in. You want your toes to be like this. And then neutral going down. So for toes pointed in, you want to have them slightly pointed in. They don't need to be like this, touching each other, but slightly pointed in. You guys already saw neutral position. And then here's toes pointed out. Doesn't need to be drastic like that, but you want them relatively pointed out. This is to target more of the outside of your quad.